on top of the fact that we've got the two remote systems, we all know that there are going to be instances where operators are going to lose these. And so what we've designed is that we've got a wired backup. We've also then got another backup on our control unit here. And so what that means is, regardless of what happens, you're always going to be in a position that you can finish the job.